Thanks for stopping by Bowser's Backyard. Today we'll be lighting stuff on fire. But I ran out of wooden paper, so I gathered some everyday household items that might work. But there's only one way to find out. Bug spray! Yes, that is an image of the world's saddest bug.
Now, if you're an average guy in the woods, you'd be spraying twice as much as what I'm doing right now. All right, let's go. Well, that's an interesting result.
Apparently, bug spray won't catch fire under these current circumstances. You might be saying, Bowser, don't touch that thing. Who knows where it's been? There could be deadly germs on it.
Hand sanitizer.
Now it's clean.
What's this?
Oh! It's burning! It's on fire! Huh!
Actually, it looks like a little bit of that. The bug spray we just sprayed earlier. I think that's on fire. I mean, the foil's burnt, but it's still burning. I mean, there's the hand sanitizer. But there's the bug spray. That is so interesting.
Now, there's two reasons why bugs will stay away from you. Well, one, it's bug spray. But two, you could spontaneously catch fire at any given moment. And yeah, that may be an overstatement. But then again, it might not. In the spirit of cleanliness, let's try hand sanitizer's close cousin. Hand wipes. Let's wait for it to dry and try again. Guys, you won't believe where I found this lip balm.
Someone stole my favorite lipstick, and it better not be that no good.
Nothing like a little chemical fire to start your day.
Nothing's happening.
Nothing really happened. That was very boring. Don't you dare tell Peach about this. Just don't. Our hand wipe's dry and a little dirty, but let's see if it lights. Ha! It works! We know paper's flammable and we know alcohol's flammable, so yeah, there you go. No candy was harmed in the making of this video. Except these.
No, Daddy, no!
Sorry, Bowser Jr. It's for science. Let's see if candy's flammable. We know if paper's flammable. Let's just try everything right here. See if it starts the candy. Okay, that's one way to open your Skittles bag. But let's try the other ones. Okay, candy is not flammable. We gotta get rid of this candy. Please, don't tell Bowser Jr. about this. He's not allowed to have candy. Not after what he did today.
If I can't have what I want, then neither can you.
The next thing is... What the?
Hey, can you give us our ball back?
Oh, it's, broken.
Never mind.
You may be wondering, Bowser, why are you lighting a ping pong ball on fire? Why not? Whoa! Ping pong balls are flammable. Note to self.
Did
don't hit a smoking ball when you play ping pong. We have finally reached the boss stage. Everything at once. The bug spray, the ping pong balls, alcohol wipes, candy. Now I know the candy didn't catch fire, but we have to get rid of this. Bowser Jr. is not allowed to have candy. No. You may not notice, but it actually did dump all the hand sanitizer on there. This should be good. Just a little bit more bug spray. There we go. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys that I have these fire extinguishers and this hose just in- Oh, crazy eyebrows. This hose just in case. But I haven't thrown caution to the wind. Completely. This is gonna be pretty big, so I'm gonna hide behind my grill. Let's put this thing out. Thanks for stopping by Bowser's backyard. If you have any crazy experiments or fun things for me to do in my backyard, leave a comment below. And remember, kids, don't try this at home. Try it in your backyard.